I pulled into Nazareth. I was feeling about half past dead. I just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my head. No, it was all said. Take a load off, Patty. Take a load off, Green. Take a load off, Patty. You put the load right on me. Never. I picked up my bag. I went looking for a place to hide. When I sold the common and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, common, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friend can stick around. Take the load off, Fanny. Take a load. Load right on me. Now go down, Mr. Moses. There's nothing you can say. It's just a group. He's waiting on a judgment day. Well, Duke, my friend, what about your enemy? He said, do me a favor, son. Stay the enemy company. Take the load off, Fanny. Take the load off, Fanny. Take the load off, Fanny. And you put the load on me. The crazy Chester followed me. He caught me in a fire. He said, I will fix your ride. You take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester. You know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay. Just feed him when you can. Take your load off, Fanny. Take a load free. Take a load off, Fanny. Put the load right on me. All right, last one. We catch a cannonball. Now take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sent me here with her. God's for everyone. Put the load right on me. Thank you very much. Thank you, Helen. Woo! And Sharon.
Give it up for TJ. Let's get Harry up, Harry.